There we go. I need to field up my kids in 40 minutes. Someone's put in the server. And I've just realised I've just said that on live stream, which is not going to sound good out of context. It should be. I mean, Destiny told me it was, so I'm just going to take his word for it because he set the fucking lobby up before he got fucking booted. The only thing I've changed was what he told me to change, which was by removing the formation lap because, you know, the game's broken like that. I mean, if they've broken the formation lap on this game, if the rumours about you being able to drive back to the pits during a red flag on the game is true, then I suspect that will be the new broken thing on the game. I would hope so, just because that would be way too much of a faff for a league race scenario. Like, I like the whole formation lap on this game when it did work, but... Even I would find the red flag scenario of driving back to the pits to be a bit of a faff. Okay, so the good news is that it looks like it's going to be dry throughout. Yeah, there is that. Alrighty then. Right. So just do the usual approach of do a few no ERS and no DRS laps, and then do a DRS only lap, and then do a fucking full send lap on the first set of softs, and then strip everything out and go for hell for fucking leather on the final run. As a wise man once said, how hard can it be? You okay? Yeah, it does happen if that bronze player specifically has... Yeah, okay. I wasn't sure if you knew that or not. That's why I was going to explain it, but obviously you did, so... Imagine having to do a league race about an hour earlier just because there's a fucking Formula One qualifying session on. A little bit of corner cutting from the AlphaTauri ahead of me. I think he must have invalidated on the exit of the final corner, so he's probably just pissed off. Don't blame him, to be fair, I'd be pissed off too. Teammates having a 5,000 point turn there. That Mercedes wants to have a go at me for impeding him in this lap, then he can stick it up his ass because I'm also on a lap. So it's his fault for not leaving a big enough gap.
Okay, someone's just posted a faster time. That drops you down to the fourth row, P7.
Ben's doing his first lap, so I'm in as Dan. Yeah. I don't know, that's why I thought I'd let you know. Apparently I've just purpled sector 2. Although I severely doubt that that's accurate.
Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, we can take you this lap.
That 60 mile an hour or kilometre sign now on the pit entrance misleading, because it makes you think the fucking pit lane limit is earlier than what it actually is. Although I suspect that sign is where the limit line is in real life though, so...
So our best lap so far is a 1:39.7.
Singapore. Okay. That's good to know.
We're 15th in the speed trap, 180.2 miles per hour.
Back in the set, just gonna go for a piss real quick.
Five minutes remaining in this session.
And I'm back.
No Now, we've all done a lot of work for this circuit on the simulator, but nothing beats real data. Bear in mind the car's capability changes based on track conditions, so your reference points may not always be in the same place.
P2 and 3 have done the exact same lap time. Well, it's now P3 and 4, but yeah. Yeah, I am also thinking a similar thing, actually. No thanks, I choose life. Study this fucking strategy sheet from shit that I've got stolen off of Shizu. Like Singapore. So yeah, hard medium, that's always a given anyway. Lap 15 to 16 is the pit window, blah 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 blah. 14 if you want to go for an undercut. I don't know why they think it's a good idea to go 1.5 laps over on fuel, because there's going to be a safety car, so yeah, 1.5 over target looks a bit extreme. 25.5 is the average pit lane length for Singapore, it's saying as well. Okay. Again, that sheet doesn't exactly tell you what the difference would be if it was under VSC conditions, but hey-ho. Teammate might be about to take pole here. He's on a very fucking good lap. Yep.
Ah, oh, you fucking cunt. Someone pipped him. That's annoying, that is, because I was riding on board with my teammate there, and his lap looked super fucking slick and smooth, man. Yeah, his lap was very impressive from my teammate there, man. Like, it was one of those ones where you didn't even need to look at the stopwatch to know it was going to be quick. No, there's not, no. I'm going to go about a lap under target instead of doing what the Shizu strat says, just because of the fact there's going to be a safety car. We all know there will be. So, you know. Got damage or that's the same Destiny that literally said in the server before the race and all that, that he was going to be the Lion of Singapore and spammed a load of Sebastian Vettel pictures. Your teammate's got some fine internet there, mate. Yeah, just lagged right behind you, man. It was fucking brilliant.
It's your teammate, mate.
Okay, the virtual safety car's been deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. There's been an incident resulting in a high level of debris on the track. Be careful.
Right, he tried to lunge it into a corner that he just can't overtake at anyway, so it's all his own fault, man.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear. Okay, you're in the top 10. We're low on fuel. Let's conserve what we have left. Start using the car's drag to slow you down ahead of the braking points by just lifting off the throttle briefly before you start to actively brake. That'll help.
Oh,
check your MFD for a
shit.
New strategy option. Caution, the virtual safety car's just been deployed due to build-up of debris on the track. Okay, there have been further incidents on the track.
Sorry, Dan, I thought you were going to ghost.
Full safety car.
You didn't ghost on my screen. Oh, boy.
Copy that.
I'm going to go on to another set of mediums, because I've got no front... No, hards, I mean, because I've got no fucking front wing at the moment, so... Too early to go on to mediums.
There's a new strategy available on the MFD.
Fuck off, Jeff. I know there's a new strat on the MFD.
Copy.
Shut the... Fucking hell. Thank you. Yeah, I can only apologise for hitting you, mate. Would it be worth maybe you pitting so that you can remove that penalty now rather than later, or... Ah, okay. No, it's cool, it's not your fault, mate, it's the fucking game for not ghosting you. I did manage to hold Destiny up a bit by blocking his pit exit.
Perfect job on the turn in there, mate, looks like a nice stop time. We're happy.
Not that it made much difference in the end, unfortunately, but oh well.
Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy.
That's the first time since I think F1 2019 that I've trusted the game to ghost someone and then it's let me down. That just tells you how bad the fucking game is. I can guarantee you if I didn't trust it to ghost you, it would have ghosted you. Good thing it doesn't have the normal damage mod. I mean, like the full damage mod system for this league, Dan. Otherwise, you'd have no fucking side pod right now. Yeah, there is that as well. See who's just texted me. Okay. It's all good. Snap, because I've got some nice tyre temps generated at the moment.
Safety car
yes!
In this lap. Safety car in this
lap. In this lap, mate.
Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Oh, I like that a lot, man, I do.
flag. Okay, we've got plenty of energy. Use the overtake button and have a go. Come on, you can do this. Nice move. Good job. Okay, we've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. A safety car is being deployed.
Why? What for? Ah. What was that? Yeah, I think they've got going again, yeah. Are you going to the end on that set? Okay. I've still got to make a pit stop because I've got to use a different compound still. Yeah. 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 Yeah, it's for some sort of Hollywood Formula One movie, effectively.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates,
they probably borrowed a fucking Mercedes powertrain or something just so that it actually sounds similar to an F1 car, though. Oh, yeah. Who? Oh, for fuck's sake. It's fucking Hollywood. It doesn't matter if it's fucking realistic, man. Yeah, that Amelia Hartford YouTube is in that, I've heard.
Okay, clear.
Just got past the line straight now, and there's no point in me fucking fighting you.
Okay, we need to push now. Use the overtake button for more power.
Your teammate is the definition of a fucking retard. He put me in the wall is what he did. I don't know if I got damage out of it because it was just the smallest of scratches, but still.
Tire condition still looking good.
God, I don't have damage, thankfully, but that could have easily ended up in damage because I've seen fucking damage happen on the front wing for less contact than what happened with me there.
You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second.
No, that's cool. Just turn into the apex like I'm not there, mate. That's cool. Don't worry about it.
No tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on.
That's my teammate dead.
has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
And it might still be a safety car. Just remember, there's still folk around here that probably still need to pit like me, mate, so... 25 is for the pit, mate. It's easy doable, mate, you've got the fucking talent. I can guarantee you that you're going to gain at least one more position because there's someone behind me that's now just picked up some wing damage. He's not pitted stupidly, so that's more chance for you to catch him. So I heard there's a glitch that fucks over people that run the back five at the moment on the game. So if anything, Thomas, it's your advantage. And the guy in P11 is the one with the wing damage, okay? I've dropped him by 4 seconds this previous lap alone, so...
At the moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap.
Was that? I've just finished lap 15. I don't know because it's not showing what my previous lap is because I'm already on the DRS straight. I'm behind your teammate fighting, yeah. There's like a 3-car fight going on here. Jammo as well, yes. In the last 2 laps, I have gapped that P11 geezer by 9 seconds in just 2 laps, mate.
The car ahead's starting to create a gap. They're just starting to pull away from us now.
You're gaining on me as well. Okay, that's good. I mean, it's easy for you to gain on me when fucking Yamo's trying to send it into every single fucking corner and almost takes me out each time fucking doing it. Fucking hell, your teammates lag there. Fuck me. Almost fucking shat myself. And now I've just been rear-ended by Gamma, who's then just fucking full-on spinaled me like a prick. Good teammate and Yamo need to learn some fucking racecraft, mate. That's all I'm fucking saying. Fucking spastics, man.
Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. gap to the car in front is 8.3 seconds.
You are a fucking retard!
Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 5.8 seconds.
That guy needs fucking disqualifying, man. Honestly.
Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now.
Keep yeah, he's just done it, like, at the exact same corner. Like, two... Honestly. Boy needs to get some fucking racecraft, man. He's only set that FL because he took me out, just so you know.
Safety car's out. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris on the track. Be careful. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature.
Safety car in this lap, Dan.
No overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear.
Karma. Surprise, motherfucker! Or maybe not, because he decides to shut the door on me while I'm still there.
Okay, gap to the car ahead is 3.5 seconds. Caution, caution! Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
Okay, what the fuck happened there? Which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. A safety car
is being deployed. Stick with these tyres or pit for the softs? Was that pit or pick? Stick. Ah, okay.
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
But I'm going to be in danger because I've got a fuck ton of soft ones coming up behind me now. Yeah. And with a bit of luck, those softs will die off quicker than my hopes and dreams. What? Yeah. Same reason that we all play it, because we love to get pissed off. What time is it anyway? 20 past 20. 20 past 8, okay. Right, so we've got about 40 minutes to get this race wrapped up before it's lights out and away we go for quali. Wagwan? Not from me, thankfully. Are they so shit that they make me look semi-decent?
Just 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Well, the good news is one of the soft runners behind me has a drive-through. You could maybe play this thing on a skybox of some sort called F1 Quali, which begins in about 40 minutes. Thank you so much for spinning out of my way, mate. So polite.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Stop trying to overtake me. It's a safety car. You spun out. You lost the position. Fucking deal with it. Fucking retard. Yeah, of course I am. Why are you overtaking me? It's a fucking safety car, you retard.
Green flag.
Oh wow, I was taking this whole fucking GRL thing seriously. We need to be concerned. Who are you and what have you done with the real Cole Taylor?
Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy.
Whoa! You can't say that!
Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left.
Yeah, short quality, 50%. It's off on this game at the moment because of the fact that the formation app's a bit broken. I don't know is the honest answer.
Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
It was the team of the season, Cassie, yeah. Yeah, technically you did because of that bet. It was a bet. Cole's now getting 30 quid instead of a tenner out of it, so... Because the bet was, is that if Cole gave me the tenner for the FIFA points for it, right? If I packed a tots, right?
I would give him 30 quid in return. If I didn't pack a tots, he'd get 15 in return. Look, all you need to know is that Cole's now 20 quid richer once he gets his money back, so. Because I like gambling with my padlock. My padlock's insane, isn't it? So, I mean, this is the second time. I mean, to be fair, the first time we did that bet, though, I technically won it because, like, I didn't get whatever the bet was last time, so.
Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
Because you're English, mate.
You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap.
Get these geezers, unfortunately, the two Red Bulls, unless they kill each other. Come on, Destiny, could you please kill yourself and your teammate, please? That would not sound good out of context. Uh, 105, I think, is the threshold for overheating.
Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
P5 in the end. Dan probably could have had P2 in the bag if it weren't for his accident. Because the way I was sticking with Ben and fucking Destiny in the end after that final safety car restart, Dan definitely could have got a P2 minimum. You can do if someone reports you. For crossing the pit line, I don't know because I've never seen someone get penalised for it in GRL. However, I do know for a fact that a reset to track in GRL is an instant 20-second penalty. If reported, obviously. Because that's how I won Spain last season in GRL, because like, the winner finished like 19 seconds down the road, but he reset it to track and I finished P2, so I fucking was a cunt and reported him and got the dub. I didn't even... To be fair, I didn't actually know that the penalty was that severe at the time I reported him for the reset. Like, basically what happened was I basically messaged the GRL owner and I said, is there even any point in me reporting the guy that won for reset into track, because he finished nearly 20 seconds up the road from me and it's not like a 5-second penalty is going to do much. And he was like, I don't know how to tell you this, but it's 20 seconds for a reset. And I was like, are you fucking having me on? And he was like, report it and find out. So I reported it, waited for it to be just a fucking 5-seconder sort of thing, right? And then, of course, the report comes out. It says he got 20 seconds for it. So I was like, okay then.